welcome to my vlog, and I will introduce myself first. My name is Poppy Ayusari, you can call me Poppy. And sorry guys if my one is very disgusting because a week ago I got an accident. But today, I don't want to tell you about this, but I'm going to tell you about an unforgettable moment in my life. So, 2 years ago, I went to the mall with my friends. And in there, I was walking around the food court, and I was so excited because on that day was my birthday. But I got funny experience. It was when I called one of my friends, she didn't hear that. So I thought she beside me. So yeah, I was still called her and held her hand. But in fact, there was a girl beside me that I didn't know who was she. So my friends were behind me. They laughed at me. And when I knew they, I was shocked and I felt so shy. So yeah, I said sorry to that girl. But you know guys, she looked at me detail. But when I arrived at my home, I told that even to my family. And you know, they laughed at me, were like my friends, and it made me angry. But I got one important thing from that event. It is, I must be careful if I want to call someone. I think that's enough about my unforgettable moment. So thank you for watching this video and thank you for your attention. And don't forget to thumbs up or like. And don't forget to subscribe and share this video to your all social media. Thank you guys. Bye.